Another deadly crash on the I-15 near Jean to report. This happened just before 11 a.m. NHP says a man pulled over to the left shoulder of I-15 and went to the northbound side to retrieve some belongings when he was hit by a Honda CRV. Police say the man died at that scene.